So now I was just pouring up energy and whipping it around and mixing it up inside by myself, and I just evolved out of nowhere. Bless up, everybody. You're done. Now I am Heinz. Oh, today in hindsight, it's a blessed day. I'm just looking at the ocean, reflecting and looking back at the last couple of years, and I'm like, wow, I've gone through a lot of growth. I'm just happy with the growth I've made, the evolution. Sometimes you just gotta give yourself a pat on the back. And I was thinking about all the things I had to let go to be able to grow. And that's exactly what I wanna talk about today. To be able to grow, some things just gotta go. Now, what do I mean by that? Exactly how it sounds. When we wanna expand, when we wanna evolve, when we wanna grow, we have to make space for that. We have to make space for that new being we're gonna come into. So certain things have to go. Now that's where we have to tune in, have the self-awareness and the reflection, and ask ourselves what in our lives is no longer valuable to us. What in my life is maybe taking me away from self, taking me away from my growth. Now this takes tuning in. This takes honesty. This takes being honest and truthful with yourself. And sometimes this may hurt. Sometimes this may be painful, but there's no such thing as growth without the growing pains, right? This type of pain is good. Growing pains is the best type of pain because it just means we're evolving. It means we're fine-tuning our frequency on an energetic level. We're becoming grand. We're becoming better, bigger, more alive. We're living in our most high. Now, years and years ago, there was a lot of things I had to let go of for me to be able to grow. On the weekends, I used to party with my friends and drink alcohol. Alcohol used to just take me away from self. I'd party and drink, then have a hangover for 2 days, and do it again the next weekend, or the next weekend, maybe 2 weeks later. But regardless, I was losing 3, 6, 7 days from just being hungover. I used to smoke marijuana. Not saying nothing's wrong with marijuana, but for me, it was taking me away from myself. I used to be in a toxic relationship. Now, sometimes there's people in our life who actually take us away from ourselves. They're not a value in our life. Now, removing these people sometimes is hard. It's hard to remove old habits. It's hard to remove toxic people out of our life that we love or that we're just so comfortable in. But like I said, to be able to grow, some things have to go. So what did I do? I removed drinking completely from my life. I removed smoking completely from my life. I removed all toxic energies from my life. I went celibate for 3 years. I wanted to learn how to master my own energy. Now some of you may be like, whoa, whoa, what are you talking about, Heinz? I'm not going celibate. I'm not saying you have to go celibate. I'm telling you what I did, what had to go in my life for me to be able to grow. And I started to tune into myself, have a self-awareness and understand my energy, understand how to bring this energy from here to there, here and here and here and there and there. And what do I mean by that? Well, everything takes energy. A negative action takes energy and a positive action takes energy. So when you decide to remove and something's got to go from your life, well, that took energy. That toxic individual that you're giving your energy to, well, now you have extra energy. And now that you're not going out on the weekend and drinking alcohol anymore, well, that took energy. So now you have more energy. So now we have all this energy. And what do we do with it? Well, we fine tune ourselves. We tune into ourselves and we put that into our growth. That's why it's so necessary that some things just gotta go for us to be able to grow. Now, you have to have the self-awareness and tune into your own life and ask yourselves, what in my life has to go? Are you consuming too much social media? Are you distracted? Are some of your friends really not of value? Do they just gossip or bring you down? Or are you not consuming foods that are gonna allow you to focus, allow you to be in your best of vibrations and energetic level? Because food, again, I had to let go of a lot of type of foods I was eating, processed foods and certain snacks that were affecting my mind that I wasn't even aware. Because food is a fuel. Food is a tool. It allows us to tune into ourselves to be able to focus and feel in our best vibrations so we can grow, so we can focus and evolve and transform our lives. Now, you know what? I feel so good right now, but I need a little bit more energy. So hit the like button right now. I'm gonna wait for you. Whew. Ooh, thank you for that. You done know. You see, we're a community, we're a tribe. We give and we receive. We give and receive. And like I was saying, if you're interested in this, if you truly want to grow and get to the next stage in your life, analyze your life. Tune in and see what has to go for me to be able to grow. And then once you have all this energy, if you're like, what do I even do with this? Well, that's where you transmute it. And if you're not sure how to transmute it, well, I'm going to have more videos on this topic. We're going to get into the meaty of things here. We're going to get real deep. Like I said, I was celibate for 3 years. So I learned how to use all that sexual energy and all that lustful energy and transmute that into my creativity and my craft. And I learned how to take the energy that I used to spend going out with my friends or the energy that I used to spend on this girlfriend, and I put that into my self-love. And then all I did was, I was like, it was just like the alchemist, and I was just pouring up energy and whipping it around and mixing it up inside by myself, and I just evolved out of nowhere. I transformed my life. And if this sounds beautiful to you, if you want to evolve, I'm not saying that you're not evolving, I'm just saying we can always evolve. There's things for me to let go of right now in my life to grow. There's old ways of thinking that I have to let go so I can allow new ways of thinking. It's painful, yes. But that's growing pains. So you done know in hindsight, everything gonna be all right. Hit that like button again. Leave a comment, because I love engaging with y'all. I truly do. We a tribe, we a community. And you done know, we powered by Cha. It's a vibe thing.